Another hit and run last month in Avondale has also turned deadly. 55-year-old Richard Tavares died yesterday, according to the coroner's office. He was hit on August 24th on Redding Road, a block away from South Avondale Elementary. Police say he was in the roadway, not in a marked crosswalk, when he was hit. Investigators don't have a description of the car or the driver in that case.